This title is going to seem like clickbait to a lot of you guys, but I'm telling you this information because when I started my YouTube channel, I was in a relationship with Christine. So a lot of you guys are used to seeing her on camera, maybe not as much in the later days, but definitely in the streams. She was kind of a frequent person to always pop in and out. So a lot of you dudes would probably be wondering, considering that I moved into a new place and you don't see Christine, where is she? So I'm doing this to provide closure for you guys. We are no longer in a relationship. We decided to go our own ways, and I'm not going to get into the reasons why, because at the end of the day, it was her and I in the relationship, not to be rude, but not you guys. So I'm always going to keep it personal. You won't hear any intimate details from me. Now, on the contrary, I'm not sure what details she'll be putting out there. I don't know, but I know I'm not going to be putting anything out there out of respect for myself and for her and the relationship we had. So moving forward, be gentle in the way that you approach talking about this situation or approach talking to her. A lot of you guys, whenever I stream, usually talk to Christine, you let her know what kind of crazy shit I'm doing. But from now on, that won't be the case. So make sure that if you do reach out, you be gentle. She needs all the support that she can get right now. It's going through a hard time. But like I said, I'm making the video this title and giving you this information because you need closure and you need to be aware moving forward of what the situation is in regards to her and I and our relationship. So please don't do anything stupid. Be sensitive, be empathetic, and try to understand her perspective in this as well and mine. That's all I ask. Now, moving forward, of course, there's a lot on the horizon, and I will be getting back to a normally regular schedule of videos. This is what took me a while to get set up. That's why I've been gone for a couple of weeks. So I can tell you guys with 100% honesty and faith now that you have nothing to worry about. Etika is back. I'm grateful for those of you that showed patience within this time period. It's a very transitional period, both for her and I. So those of you that were willing to wait around and show support throughout the way, thank you. In terms of her, she also wanted to leave a message for you guys. I'll have that in the description. You can go check out if you want to. With all that said and done, this is my last stance on the subject, and I will be seeing you guys very soon.